AX are the one type of ova, A0 are one type of ova, sperms, sorry. So 50% of the sperms have AX karyotype, 50% of the sperms have A0 karyotype. Okay, see here, and when this ova mix with the AX type of sperm, that will become female. If AX fuse with the A0 type of sperm, that will become male. Sir, here sex is determined by which? Sperms. The type of sperm will decide the sex, isn't it? For example, this is fusing with this one, female. And this is fusing with this one, male. Sex is determined by the male individual sperm. So males are determining the sex. Why? Because they are producing two types of sperms. Which type of sperm mixing with the ovum will decide the sex of the individual. So this is XX, X0 type of sex determination. Okay, now? Next. There is another type of sex determination. That is XX, XY type of sex determination. There is another type of sex determination in the heterogametic male, that is XX, XY type of sex determination. What type of sex determination it is? XX, XY type of sex determination. Sir, this kind of sex determination is seen in human beings. So this is seen in human beings and Drosophila. It is seen in Drosophila. Means this kind of sex determination, XX, XY type of sex determination is seen in human beings as well as Drosophila. Means here, if we go to the type of sex determination, AAXX, this is what? Female. Next, AAXY, this is male. This is female. So this is the karyotype of the parents. Sir, here if you look at these two types, during the gametogenesis process, what is this process? Gametogenesis. So if you take the gametogenesis process, generally female produce same type of gametes. Female produce same type of gametes. All are with AX. A for what? Autosomes. X is nothing but sex chromosome. So all the ova will be with AX chromosomes. Okay. Next, if you take male, during the gametogenesis process, male will produce two different types of gametes. Okay. Next, during the gametogenesis process, male produce two types of sperms. Male produce how many types of sperms? Two types. That is why male is heterogametic. Okay. So here 50% of the sperms with AX chromosomes, 50% of the sperms are with A and Y chromosome. Y is the sex chromosome which is present in the gamete. Sir, here, okay, need not to write both here. One is enough. If this sperm is mixing with this one, if AX karyotyped sperm is mixing with the AX, then the karyotype of the zygote will be AAXX. Next, if this sperm is fusing with this ovum, the karyotype will be AXYY. Sir, here this will develop into male. This is the female. So again, how the sex is determined? The sex is determined by the what is the sperm mixing with the ovum. Ovum is constant. Ovum has no any role in the sex determination, because all the ova of a female mother are same. All are AX. But male is producing two types of sperms or two types of gametes. 50% of the gametes with AX karyotype, 50% of the gametes with AY karyotype. If this AX containing sperm fuse with the AX, that will develop into zygote, will be formed as a female. If AY sperm is fusing with the AX, then that will develop into male. So here, who is heterogametic in this type of sex sex determination? Male is heterogametic. What is meant by heterogametic? So here, which is producing two different types of gametes are called as heterogametic sex determination. Okay, na? Next. Sir, here, generally, we are looking, this is chromosomal theory of sex determination. Actually, sex determination occurs with in the three ways. Chromosomal sex determination. One is. Second one is genic balance theory. What is the second one? Genic balance theory. Third one is haplodiploidy. Haplodiploidy. So we'll determine the sex. Okay. So there are three types of sex determination process are there. Generally, chromosomal theory of sex determination, genic balance theory, haplodiploidy. And we are seeing now chromosomal sex determination. In the chromosomal sex determination, how many types are there? Again, two types. Heterogametic male and heterogametic female. Okay, now. So in the heterogametic male, how many types we have seen just now? XX, X0 type. Next, XX, XY type. So XX, X0 we have seen in the butterfly, grasshoppers and cockroaches. XX, XY type of sex determination is seen in the human beings and Drosophila. Okay, now. Next, let us see heterogametic female sex determination. Let us see what? Heterogametic female sex determination. So here, heterogametic female sex determination. Okay? Sir, here, in the heterogametic female sex determination, till now we have seen what? Heterogametic male sex determination. Means male is determining the sex. And male is heterogametic. So in this type of sex determination, who is heterogametic? Female. So female is producing two types of gametes. And female has two different types of sex chromosomes. When an individual has two different types of sex chromosomes, it will produce two different types of gametes. Okay. So here, and again there are two types of heterogametic female sex determinations are there. One is Z0, ZZ type. Okay, what is the first one in the heterogametic female? Z0, ZZ. Sir, always when you are writing sex determination process, we have to write female first. We have to write what? Female first. Okay, now. See here, Z0, ZZ type. Sir, Z0, ZZ type of sex determination is majorly seen in Fumia moth. Fumia moth. So in the Fumia moth, we can see Z0, ZZ type of sex determination. If you take female is, okay, let us take mother karyotype. Mother karyotype is Z, for example, if you take the mother karyotype, AA, refers to what? Autosomes, AA, Z0. Next, if you take AA, ZZ is the karyotype of male parent, male moth. Sir, male has same types of sex chromosomes. Female have two different types of sex chromosomes. Okay, otherwise it has no one sex chromosome. One sex chromosome is absent. Let us see gametogenesis process. What is this process? Gametogenesis process. If you take, there are two types of gametes are produced. So, two types of gametes are produced. One is AZ, second one is A0. So these are nothing but sperms. These are nothing but what? Sperms. So two types of, ova. These are called as what? Ova. So how many types of ova are produced here? Two types of ova are produced. So hence, female is called as heterogametic. Female is called as what? Heterogametic. And if you take the male, same gametogenesis. Same gametogenesis process. Sir, in the gametogenesis process, male produce only one type of sperms.